I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Father, where are we going?
Home.
Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
To speak of what happened.
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, rock, Sindri's face.
accuracy over speed. Why? Ned was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No. No.
We should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be. Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just...
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Anna, it's Becky.
Come.
We can take the sled when you're ready. Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its fulgia, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place. I miss when the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
We should just keep moving. The lift at the end of the bridge should still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Brother, remember we're headed to the temple.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri? Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home? Some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills, my friendship, my home, my secrets, my treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Atreus, leave it be. Mourn how you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
We must return to Freyja.
get back. We really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
Back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus.
We know. Ah! We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart words said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya, but I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard for a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
Even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Go, Odin.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim.
Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
To Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look. When we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Well, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind...
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey. I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife? Where is she?
Niflheim, I think. Heads up! Hiapa!
It avoids every attack!
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Look! Over there! Look, over there. Look, over there.
Right side, follow. Might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? Gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Something ahead.
It's a phantom! Take out these springs! job. I'm really sweaty.
Let us find Surtur.
That's gotta be it.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't—
We deal with these first!
Huh.
citizen of this realm. It is his right to defend it. Go!
Heck!